Hey guys, it's the Deej, and I hope you're ready for another Sales Energizer tip of the day. And do I have a great one for you, you salespeople and sales managers out there, just listen to this. So I got the greatest gift of all time. This thing, I got this headset. It's a Blue Parrot headset. It's like a noise canceling headset. It's the craziest thing. So not only is the sound really good, truck drivers use it, that I could hear it even when there's noise going on. But the other day, I wanted to test it. I was with my friend and I go, do you hear anything going on right now? And he's like, no, I don't hear anything. I was blowing leaves. I was with a leaf blower, I'm blowing leaves. He couldn't tell because I got the world's best headset. It's made my life better with this headset. It's a simple thing, costs like 150 bucks. Here's the thing I want you salespeople to know. Buy it yourself. Don't ask your boss to do it. Don't ask your manager to get you the headset. You managers out there, introduce it to them and have your employees and your salespeople buy it themselves. You need to invest in yourself, in your own tools. Once you get into that mindset that you are your sales army of one, you are the business, you become so much more valuable in your head and more valuable to anybody, to any employer. You can write your own ticket, salespeople, if you start investing. So understand, you gotta have your own CRM. And know how to use it really well. You have to have your own tools, your own business cards. And then when you go into any interview or any new product, you're desirable because you are truly in the sales business. You are a sales businessman or sales business person, not just in sales. That's what employers want, and that's what's gonna make your revenues and your income rise. You start investing in yourself and the sky's the limit. And by the way, if you need to get better in your life with as far as coaching and things like that, go check out Kurt Mercadante. The guy will teach you how to live a freedom lifestyle. You guys go get him. You're the best. I'm the Deej. Big time today. Take some chances and go get them.